वेदसार शिवस्तोत्रम्। पशूनां पतिं पापनाशं परेशं गजेन्द्रस्य कृत्तिं वसानं वरेण्यं जटाजूटमध्ये स्फुरद्गांगवारिं महादेवमेकं स्मरामि स्मरारिम्। महेशं सुरेशं सुरारातिनाशं विभुं वेश्वनाथं विभूत्यंगभूषं विरूपाक्षमिन्द्वर्कवह्नि त्रिनेत्रं सदानंदमीडे प्रभुं पंचवक्त्रम्। गिरीशं गणेशं गले नीलवर्णं गवेन्द्रादिरूढं गुणातीतरूपं भवं भास्वरं भस्मनाभूषिताङ्गं भवानीकलत्रं भजे पंचवक्त्रम्। शिवाकांत शंभो शशांकार्धमौले महेशानशूलिन् जटाजूटधारिन् त्वमेको जगत्व्यापको विश्वरूप प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो पूर्णरूप। परात्मानमेकं जगद्बीजमाद्यं निरीहं निराकार ओंकार वेद्यं यतो जायते पाल्यते येन विश्वं तमीशं भजे लीयते यत् विश्वम्। न भूमिर्न चापो न वह्निर्न वायुः न चाकाशमास्ते न तन्द्रा न निद्रा न चोष्णं न शीतं न देशो न वेशो न यस्यास्ति मूर्तिस्त्रिमूर्तिं तमीडे। अजं शाश्वतं कारणं कारणानां शिवं केवलं भासकं भासकानां तुरीयं तमः पारमाद्यन्तहीनं प्रपद्ये परं पावनं द्वैतहीनम्। नमस्ते नमस्ते विभो विश्वमूर्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते चिदानंदमूर्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते तपोयोगगम्य नमस्ते नमस्ते श्रुतिज्ञानगम्य। प्रभो शूलपाणे विभो विश्वनाथ महादेव शंभो महेश त्रिनेत्र शिवाकांत शांत स्मरारे पुरारे त्वदन्यो वरेण्यो न मान्यो न गण्या। शंभो महेश करुणामय शूलपाणे गौरी पते पशुपते पशुपाशनाशिन् काशीपते करुणया जगदेतदेकः त्वं हंसि पासि विदधासि महेश्वरोऽसि। त्वत्तो जगद्भवति देवभवस्मरारे त्वय्येव तिष्ठति जगन्मृड विश्वनाथ त्वय्येव गच्छति लयं जगदेतदीश लिंगात्मके हरचराचर विश्वरूपिन् लिंगात्मके हरचराचर विश्वरूपिन्। इति वेदसार शिवस्तोत्रम्। श्री गणेशाय नमः। ओम श्री सरस्वत्यै नमः। ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। ओम समस्त जन कल्याणे निरतं करुणामयं नमामि चिन्मयं देवं सद्गुरुं ब्रह्मविद्वरम्। ओम श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पाद शंकरं लोकशंकरं। ओम कर्पूर गौरम करुणावतारम संसार सारम भुजगेन्द्रहारम सदा वसंतम हृदयारविंदे भवम भवानी सहितम नमामि। हरि ओम। भजे पंचवक्त्रम। सो आई वर्शिप एट लॉर्ड शिवा हु हैज दिस फाइव फेसेस। The face which is paschimat, westward, its name is Sadyojata. We have already seen. Uttaravaktra, which is northward, Vamadeva. We have seen these two. So now third is Dakshinavaktra, facing the south, southward. And its name is Aghora. Aghora. Now what is the mantra? The mantra says Aghore ebhyo taghore ebhyo ghor aghor tarebhya sarve ebhya sarva sarve ebhya namaste astu rudra rupebhya. Namaste astu. Salutations be to whom? Rudra Rupe Bhyaha. See, Bahuvachan is plural number is there. So this Rudra Bhagwan who appears in countless form. So many forms are there. Rudra Sukta says Sahasrani Sahasrashaha Adibhumyam on this earth. Thousands of forms of Rudra Bhagwan are there. Some meaning already I had told you, Rudra. So those who are Papa Karmis, they cry and weep when Bhagwan appears. But Bhaktas, they shed tears of love. Now what is this Bhagwan Aghora? Ghora means terrible, fierce. Aghora, not terrible. Saumyaru. So many forms of Rudra Bhagwan, they are what? Saumya, Shant, Gentle. Aghore ebhyo, atha, but ghore ebhyaha, more fierce. Then, ghor tarebhyaha, मोर फियर्स, अघोरे एभ्योत घोरे एभ्यो घोर घोरतरेभ्य सर्वे एभ्य, तो ऑल दिस फॉर्म्स वी डू नमस्कार सर्व सर्वे एभ्य, सर्व मीन्स द डिस्ट्रॉयर, सो सो मेनी फॉर्म्स ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवस, दे आर शांत ऑल्सो लिटिल उग्र एंड मोर उग्र ऑल्सो. अघोरे एभ्योत घोरे एभ्यो घोर घोरतरेभ्य सर्वे एभ्य सर्व सर्वे एभ्यो नमस्ते अस्तु रुद्र रूपेभ्य. नाउ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग? शांत लिटिल फियर्स एंड मोर फियर्स, दैट मीन्स व्हाट? दोज हु आर फॉलोइंग द पाथ ऑफ धर्म ज्ञान वैराग्य भक्ति, टुवर्ड्स देम भगवान स्वामी वेरी जेंटल व्हेन ही लुक्स एट देम, शांत रूप. बट इफ समबडी रजोगुणी एंड हैज सम मिस्चीफ एंड वांट टू डू समथिंग, देन भगवान लिटिल घोर. तो दोज पीपल हु आर लिटिल मोर राजसिक एंड देयर माइंड्स आर मोर काम क्रोध इत्यादि फील्ड विद दैट, देन भगवान शोज लिटिल टेरिबल फॉर्म. एंड घोर तब आते हैं, तो घोर तर स्टिल दोज आर मोर वायोलेंट इन नेचर एंड ऑल दोज काइंड ऑफ पीपल, देन भगवान मोर उग्र रूप अपीयर्स फॉर देम. नाउ व्हाट एग्जांपल आई कैन गिव, यू सी सपोज देयर इज अ पर्सन कमिंग फ्रॉम स्मॉल टाउन टू ए बिग सिटी एंड ही डजंट नो where to go, the way and all that, suppose. And sometimes he is afraid of asking someone unknown. But suppose he sees a policeman there. So he feels, I can go and ask him. Right? Because that is, policeman is a gentle form. So he goes. But somebody is doing some kind of criminal kind of activity, and that man, when he sees that policeman, then he need to run, because you say he may be caught. And do you know, in the jail, when the hardened criminals are there, the third degree punishments and all are given, then the police ugra roop will appear, come or not. I heard very interesting thing. In America, when somebody is speeding, the patrolling car, police car, gives some signal, you please stop now. Some people stop immediately, so then it is all right. But someone don't. So what happened? One doctor was very tired, so he wanted to reach home quickly, so driving fast. So the police gave some sirens sign. He didn't stop, but he lowered the window and took out his stethoscope and was showing that, I am a doctor, as I am going on some visit, so I have to go urgent. The policeman lowered the window and he showed the handcuffs. Handcuffs. Ghora roop. Earlier, thoda aghora. He stopped immediately. Ghora. अघोरे एभ्यो तो घोरे एभ्यो घोरतरे एभ्य. इफ यू डोंट स्टॉप स्टिल देन हिज हैंड गोज टू द गन ओनली देयर, सो दैट रूफ विल बी देयर और नॉट. आर इवन द कोर्ट जज ऑल्सो, डिपेंडिंग अपॉन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ द ऑफेंसिज, according to शांत रूप सम घोर घोरतर also punishment will be there. So भगवान has got such many रूप. अघोरे एभ्यो तघोरे एभ्यो घोर घोरतरेभ्य सर्वे एभ्य सर्व सर्वे एभ्यो नमस्ते अस्तु रुद्र रूपेभ्य. Now one more meaning of the word रुद्र I'll tell you. रुजम द्रावयति इति रुद्रः. रुजम is disease. द्रावयति, who removes it, the dispeller, remover of disease. Now, our biggest disease is our bhava samsara, bhava roga. We are bhava roga piditaha. In this samsara, we are suffering because of our ignorance, shoka, grieving over the past, bhaya, fear of future, moha, delusion in the present, shoka, moha, bhaya, this samsara. Bhagavan removes that. So he is the great vaidyaha, great doctor, Rudram. So see how Bhagavan, so many aspects are there or not. So we do namaskar. One more thing I have to tell about the Dakshina Vaktra. This Dakshinabhimukh Shivji in one form called Sri Dakshinamurti Bhagavan. This Dakshinamurti Bhagavan is Bhagavan Shivji's Guru Murti, Guru Swarupa. Facing its south. And all the Sanakadis, great, great rishis are there also. Vatavitapi samipe bhumi bhage nishannam sakala muni jana nam jnana data aramarat tribhuvana guru misham dakshinamurti devam janana marana dukkache daksham namami. Bhagavan dexterous in finishing and cutting off the very chain of the cycle of Janama Maranam, sitting at the foot of banyan tree, Sakala Munijananam Jnanadata Ramar, and he is giving knowledge to great Munis. And he said, Tribhuvana Guru Isham, Dakshinamurti. The Dakshinamurti Bhagavan is most worshipful by us, all of us. See, Bhagavan Shankaracharya ji has written two stotras on Dakshinamurti Bhagavan. One is centered on the upasana of Dakshinamurti, and second is all Vedanta Jnanam. This Vedanta Jnana stotram is more popular and known to those who are the students of Vedanta. This Dakshina, why I tell you this much only. Generally it is said in the south direction is the abode of Lord Yamaraj. And we all are afraid of Yamaraj. But Bhagavan says Bhagavan is not afraid because Bhagavan is much above Yamaraj also. So therefore, if we are afraid of death and all that, you go towards that Lord Shiva, Dakshinamurti Bhagavan, all your fears will go away. So the southward, that you face, this Aghora is none other than Dakshinamurti Bhagavan. This much is enough because that itself is a very big topic then. So we have seen the Paschima Mukham, we have seen Uttara Mukham, then you have said Dakshina Mukham, and then Purva, Prak, Prak Mukham is called, Purva Disha. And what is that? Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe Mahadevaya Dhimahi Tanno Rudra Prachodayat. That is his Tat Purusha Rupa, it is called, Tat Purusha. Tat Purushaya Dhimahi. Vakratunda, I think. Nahi. Tat Purushaya Vidmahe. And Mahadevaya Dhimahi. See, the meaning is Tat Purushaya Vidmahe. Vidmahe, we know. What we know? तत्पुरुषाय. वी नो तत्पुरुष इज रेफरिंग टू भगवान शिव ओनली. सर्वश्रेष्ठ दैट भगवान शिव, वी नो हिम. बट यू नो आवर नॉलेज इज नॉट दैट कंप्लीट एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी से महादेवाय धीमहि. देयरफॉर वी मेडिटेट ऑन दैट महादेव. महादेव वर्ड वी ऑलरेडी हैव सीन, देवो के देव महादेव. सो भगवान थ्रू सत्संग सम लिटिल स्टडी इन ऑल दैट नाउ वी कम टू नो अबाउट दैट पुरुष. बट रियली वी वॉन्ट टू नो मोर डीपली, नॉट ओनली सुपरफिशियली. Therefore, with vahe, with vahe means we now we know in general, but dhimahi means we meditate because we want to know deeply and true essence, swarupa of that Mahadeva. Mahadevaya dhimahi tanno rudra prachodayat. May that Rudra Bhagavan nahat us prachodayat prerayatu. May he bless us with his knowledge of the absolute tatpurushaya. So we know in general, whatever general way we know, but we meditate so that we know completely. But we also know by our own efforts how much we can know. So may that Bhagwan bless us for realizing the true nature, right? Om Tat Purushaya Vidmahe Mahadevaya Dhimahi Tanno Rudra Prachodayat. So, this Rudra Bhagavan's meaning I have already said. Now, which mukha is remaining? Upward. That is the highest one, Ishana. So it is, Ishana is the urdhvam. Ishana sarva vidyanam, Ishvara sarva bhutanam, Brahmadhipatir, Brahmanodhipatir, Brahma shivo me astu sadashivo. This is Ishana. Bhagavan's name is Ishana. Ishana, the ruler, Ishava to rule. He is the supreme ruler of this whole universe. See, there are so many kings, emperors, and all of them come. They rule here for some time. And either they die natural death, or their own children kill them, or some other people kill them, or the enemy comes, attack, they finish. Or so many ways they go. How long anybody's rule remains there? Countless have come and gone. But the rule of Bhagwan is always unchallenged, unrivaled. That's called Ishan. So Ishanaha, and he the Lord of what? He the ruler, yes. But Ishana Sarva Vidyanam. He is the Lord of all knowledge that you can think of, known, unknown, and all that. How much knowledge? Generally, we try to put in some, you know, order. So we say, one is called four Vedas are there. Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, Atharva Veda. Then there are Upa Vedas are there, some four. Upavedas are there. What about that? Ayurved, Dhanurved, Gandharva Ved, Sthapatya Ved. So 4 plus 4, 8. Each one of them is so vast. Then, in order to understand the Vedas, there are 6 limbs are there. That type of knowledge also you know need to understand. Ayurveda already says the science of, you know, the medicine. Dhanurveda of the archery, Gandharveda of music and arts, स्थापत्य आर्किटेक्चर, ओके। देन टू अंडरस्टैंड वेदर वन इज कॉल्ड शिक्षा, फोनेटिक्स, हाउ टू इवन प्रोनाउंस ऑल द लेटर्स एंड वर्ड्स एंड ऑल दैट, इन शॉर्ट शिक्षा, कल्प, द कोड ऑफ रिचुअल्स, हाउ टू डू द रिचुअल्स एंड ऑल दैट, निरुक्तम मीन्स एटिमोलॉजी ऑफ छंदस आदि प्रोसोडी, साइंस ऑफ मीटर्स एंड ऑल दैट इन विच द पोएट्री इज रिटन, ज्योतिषम एस्ट्रोनॉमी, 14 आर देयर, देन धर्म, न्याय, पुराण, मीमांसा, ओके 18 हो गया, देन देयर 64 कलाज आर देयर, फाइन आर्ट्स, ब्यूटिशियंस कोर्स ऑल्सो इज इंक्लूडेड इन दैट, उसे 16 श्रृंगार बताए गए, 16 काइंड्स ऑफ श्रृंगार ऑल्सो टू बी, सोइंग, स्टिचिंग एंड एवरीथिंग, वीविंग, ऑल कलर्स आर देयर ऑल्सो, ड्राइंग, पेंटिंग, एवरीथिंग इज देयर, एंड भगवान ऑल विद्याज कम फ्रॉम वेयर, ये डमरू है ना, डमरू द ड्रम, सी देयर इज अ फेमस श्लोक, दोज हू स्टडी व्याकरणम ग्रामर, संस्कृत ग्रामर, नृत्तावसाने नटराज राजः ननाद ढक्काम नव पंचवारम, उद्धर्तु कामः सनकादि सिद्धान् एतद् विमर्शे शिवसूत्र जालम, इसे भगवान वन ऑकेजन ऑफ ए डांस नृत्यावसाने नटराज हो तो ही ननाद ढक्काम एंड ही प्लेस ऑन ही ड्रम नव पंच 14 टाइम्स, अंदर दो सूत्रधार नो टू ग्रामेरियंस यू नो आयुण लुक एंग एंड आई डोंट नो ऑल ऑफ देम, बट इट इज से in order to uplift all the sanaka adi siddha, and these are called shiva sutra, therefore in one among the 1000 names of lord shiva, one is sutrakar also, but this sutrakar, this sutra ayuna ityadi, so not only we have panini maharshi was there and here and then whole grammar grammar, and some person has told me how different taal and tabla we play, ek taal, teen taal, all of them are there in this ayuna niruk, ishanah sarva vidyanam, any kind of knowledge you can think of or you cannot think of, what you know, what you don't know, he is the lord, निधये सर्व विद्यानां विषजे भवरोगिणां गुरवे सर्व लोकानां श्री दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः, निधये सर्व विद्यानां इज अ ट्रेजर हाउस ऑफ ऑल विद्याज, विषजे भवरोगिणां इज द डॉक्टर फॉर दोज सफरिंग फ्रॉम डिसीज ऑफ संसार, एंड गुरवे सर्व लोकानां ही इज अ गुरु, आदि गुरु for all worlds, therefore ishanah sarva vidyanam, ishvara sarva bhutanam, and he is the ruler of all beings, but remember he is not sitting somewhere in the seventh heaven and sitting there and then go on like some sultan like or dictator like sitting there, no, he is antaryami, इज द इनर कंट्रोल इन इन स्टेइंग इन आवर ओन हार्ट, ही इज कंट्रोलिंग एवरीबडी, ईश्वर सर्वभूताना हृदय ज्योतिषति देयर ओनली, here in the hearts of all beings, outside also controlling the whole thing. All beings, all those beings are that are there, in all the countless cosmoses. We don't have complete idea even of one city also. I think we are living in this ashram, we don't know even the whole ashram also. What to talk of the cosmos and all those things is being. Ishvara sarva bhutanam. So Ishana sarva vidyanam, Ishvara sarva bhuta, Brahmadhipatihi. Brahmadhipatihi. So, different meanings are, one word is Brahma, is used for the Vedas also. Brahmadipati, he is the Lord of the Vedas because he is the first one who revealed these Vedas. Therefore, Brahmadipati, Brahmanodipati, he is the Lord of Brahmaji here. Brahmaji means that is the one who is the creator. So, he is the Lord of Brahmaji. And to him only he gave that knowledge. Therefore, he is the Lord of Vedas and the Lord of Brahmaji, creator, Brahmadipati, Brahmanodipati, Brahma, and he is Brahma. Shivo me astu, may that Lord be very gracious towards me. Gentle for Shiva. That Bhagavan Shiva Shanta Sarupa be towards me. No Ghora Ghora Rudrupa, but Shanta Rupa. Shivo me astu, Mangalam astu sada, sada Shivo. Sada Shiva, ever auspiciousness. And Om, the Om word is important here, means Bhavami. That may Lord bless me such a way that his Shanta Chaitanya Swarupa is realized me, realized by me, and I realize that Paramatma as my own self. That's called Om. After the one word coming there, Omkara Vedyam, that we'll see. But here it is said, Ishvara Ishana Sarva Vidyanam, Ishvara Sarva Bhutanam, Brahmadhipatir, Brahmanodhipatir, Brahma Shivo me astu sadashivo. This sadashivo. So here in this way, these are panchamukhas, right? Already I have told the meaning, but one thing what you have to understand, through this panchavakta, Bhagavan, the whole cosmic form should be understood. That is the meaning. He is a Virata Rupa. In that Virata Rupa, the five elements, the space, air, fire, water, earth, there are five. Sun and moon are the seven. And the Jiva who looks at this whole creation, he is the eighth one. And therefore sometimes called Shiva has got Ashtamurti, Ashtamurti Rupa. So these are the eight forms. So in different ways it is pointed out. And this is what we have to remember. So here the idea here is, remember the Lord, also know that Bhagavan is facing all directions. So therefore, you should not have any confusion. Now, in which direction, face any direction, Bhagavan will be looking at you. So you just pray. Bhave bhave nati bhave bhavasvama tat purushaya vidmahe mahadevaya dhimahi Tanno Rudra Prachodayat. Okay. So now we'll read the fourth shloka. I don't think we'll be able to think more on the meaning of the whole thing, but at least we read first and then we'll see the meaning tomorrow. शिवाकांत शंभो शशांकार्धमौले महेशान शूलिं जटाजूटधारिं त्वमेको जगद्व्यापको विश्वरूप प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो पूर्णरूप प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो पूर्णरूप विश्वरूप पूर्ण रूप ऑल दिस पंचवक्त्र इत्यादि दे आर पॉइंटिंग आउट विराट रूप वील सी द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस ऑल्सो ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम 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 हर नमः पार्वती पतये हर हर महादेव उमापति महादेव की जय श्री सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय। ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ओम शांति शांति शांति। हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। हरि ओम।